the reality of it is people are looking for things that are effective, that are dramatic, and that can do things, because what you had, what we have in our life, is not really working. So let me start this call off by saying that there's one thing important to understand when you're selling and marketing our products. We have a great deal of information behind it. Our science, our resources, is massive. And I have spent 30 years in this industry building it. And from 30 years till now, the total amount of knowledge in human and biochemistry has increased by 60 times. So there's a massive amount of work that's been done that, and products that can be developed and sold that only maybe 5 years, some even less than that, were nothing but science fiction. Snake oil, they would call them. But some of these products really did work. But now the science and technologies has come so much that we can separate the wheat from the chaff, and the flim-flam products, which is being sold mostly by our competitors. And in reality, people are buying them, and they're interested in making a good commission. That's natural. And there's nothing wrong with that. A lot good with it. It's a driving factor. But the products that they're touting can't do what they say it does. They're overhyped, and they underdeliver. And we make products for hundreds of products, for maybe thousands, for companies in our private label business. I wouldn't put one of them in the Sisel line because they are so mediocre and so poorly done, inadequate, but I see how they're marketing them. And I, of course, they're a customer, so I can't tell you know, the names of the brands, but it's big companies that are selling products in places like Walgreens and Costco's and GNC and Walmart and lots of other places like that. But here I am. I'm a scientist, have a big firm, big research lab, and I know probably about as much as anybody in the country, maybe the world, about the overall science of skin, hair care, and nutrition in many aspects, and especially because it relates with biochemistry. So these products that you're buying from us are based on ingredients that are the most highly advanced ones and discovered that we're bringing out. Now, sometimes they're on the market and sometimes they're not. And if they are, there's oftentimes ways to make them more effective. And so it's a mixed bag of formulating a product. Whereas in the industry, you can buy a book and it tells you, if you want a multivitamin, put this in. If you want a hair shampoo, this is the hair shampoo formula. If you want a wrinkle lotion, here's the wrinkle lotion. And you just take it right out of the book. And people put it in nice packaging and advertising, make extraordinary claims. But in reality, with things like skincare and hair care, you're really wasting your money. I tell people, save your money and save your face. Skincare products don't make you younger. They make you older. And if you don't smoke, they're the most serious health hazard you have in your life. You get more toxins in your body every day from the products you use in the house than you do the rest of the day. With all of the food and water you drink and air that you breathe combined, it doesn't equal to the toxic overload that personal care products are putting into your body. That's something you should all know, because it's really damaging our health. And there's been more genetic damage to women in the last three generations, that's grandmother to mother to daughter, than there has been in the past 2,000 years. Really significant what's happening, and a lot of these things are endocrine disruptors and estrogen mimics, and they activate systems in your body that you don't want activated, like storing fat, like stress and high blood pressure and a lot of other issues that you can have. So the best the best medicine is prevention. It beats cure any day. And so why load these in your bodies? Because as D.W. was saying, you know, your health is the best gift. Your health is the best gift you can give your family. And you see a lot of people who will work hard all their life and get their home paid off and get some money and investments and an income coming so they can leave a good life after they've retired. But they hit that point about that time of life where their health really starts to dissipate. And with that, the medical community comes in with obscene in the sense that the procedures are, and many of them are absurd, they're tremendously overpriced, they'll do so many tests and studies on you that are really irrelevant to what they're doing, the fees are so high, and the waits in the waiting room are so long, isn't it? But what happens is you see now a transfer of wealth, and the wealth that you have created now goes to big medicine and big pharma, so that you're spending it to try and save yourself or make yourself so you can live longer and be more healthier, but you're just going down, 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 and the vast majority of people spend everything they've made on trying to maintain their health in their later years. Now, we've got a program here at Sisel where we want you to have an income, and you don't need to ever retire. The products we have are so compatible with your lifestyle. The things that you're using every day, we have. But the difference is that they aren't like products you've ever used before. They're vastly superior. They're highly advanced. They're breakthroughs in science. They can do things far beyond what we can legally say. We're restricted by the government. In skincare, we can say it makes it seem, look, appear, feel. Those are things you can talk about. And really, what are we looking for? We're looking at regeneration of aged skin or prevention of it, removing a wrinkle and getting rid of eye bags and all those kinds of things that people are interested in for skin and for weight loss. But all you can do is say it's support in nutritional. It supports this. And in personal care products, it's the look, seem, feel, appear, that type of statement. So understand when you look at our literature and our website that the things we are saying are inadequate to what the ingredients in the products can do. Now, for some of you, to give you an idea, there's a government website from National Institute of Health. It's PubMed.com, PubMed.com. You can take an ingredient from a product, especially a nutritional, and you can put it in their search engine, and you'll see all the categories that comes up. That clinical tests that are proven, peer-reviewed tests, are there to show the validity of the ingredient. I suggest you do that on some of our products, especially with things like resveratrol in Eternity. And you look at Fucoidin. In Fucoidin, it's spelled differently than what our name is, that's on top of it. But you look at a couple of those, and it's just absolutely overwhelming. But that's just not all we are. We are much more than that. So we're going to talk about the triangle of life tonight, and I'm going to explain to you why it is, what it can do. Now, wouldn't it be nice if you understood this to start with, is aging isn't a disease. Aging is caused by two things, decay and lack of sufficient regeneration. So degeneration and decay is what causes aging. So within your human genome, you have the pre-programmed ability to live according to genesis, since they've analyzed the human genome. You have the potential to live between, if you have poor genetics, to live to be 120, and if you have good genetics, you should live to be 150. So when we die, the average age is about 75 or so, isn't it? Somewhere in there. And so if the potential is 150, what have you died of? Middle age? Think about that. People don't die of middle age. They die of a disease that's been inflicted and started to affect them as their body in its continual degeneration and decay has moved from one level to lower, and symptoms get damaged. They don't function right. And pretty soon you're being corroded. That's the word for decay, oxidation, and damage from free radicals. And now your cells, they're only producing so many cells from your stem cells. Like a chicken, when it's young, it can lay a lot of eggs. When it gets to be an old chicken, it just, once in a while, it pops out a leg, an egg, and slows down. So the amount you lose every day exceeds the amount that you're producing. And as a consequence, you lose things like muscle mass, brain volume. By the time you're 70, you've lost 20% of your brain volume, or 25% of your brain volume. That's pretty significant. And you see big changes like that coming in into people's lives. And are they preventable? Yeah, they are in most cases. But if you don't do anything, they're going to get you because it's all there. It's the way our environment is. We talked about the women and the genetic changes in the last three generations exceed that of 2,000 years. Well, men are being affected by this, too. A lot of these are endocrine disruptors and estrogen mimics affect the androgenic or male genes. And now sperm count in men, which used to be 100,000 units per, I don't know what the volume, I can't remember if it was milliliter or where it's at, but it was at 100,000 as a standard. Now it's down between 5 and 10,000. And that's only occurred since about 1950 or 60. And so up to that time, men were more virile, men were more man, and now they're being defeminized by these personal care products they're using and things like that. So what can you do about it? Well, the best thing is to avoid them and to use products from Sisel, Sisel Safe products. We don't have those ingredients in our formulations, and they're virtually found in almost all. I had a woman come in today, and she brought she happened to be a good friend of and engaged to my son, and she wanted to go over the skincare with me because she was hitting, getting in her late 30s and saw lots of things happening to her skin she didn't like. And she said, look, I paid $170 for this product that she's using. I took a look at it, and I said, I think we could make it for 50 cents. It wasn't a very good formula. It's just marketing and advertising. So don't get caught up in packaging and advertising hype, because that's what it is. It's hype and hope, but they underperform or don't perform at all, or can be the most serious health hazard you have in your life. So if we're facing all of these things, if we're losing muscle mass as we get older because we're in degeneration, we're not in regeneration, sufficient to produce the cells that needed to maintain muscle size, volume, strength, all of those types of things. If the brain shrinks and you get, everyone's going to get dementia, and about half the people are going to get Alzheimer's, and there's other mental degeneration in from wear and tear in the brain because the brain takes so much oxidation. Your brain only weighs about 1.5% of your body weight, but it'll use 20-25% of the oxygen you take in. There's that much activity going on. But that oxygen is oxidized, so the O2 molecule in oxygen is split to create energy in the brain, and it's O1, and that's highly corrosive. It wants to bond, so it will oxidize something, just like a penny oxidizes, or you see a piece of steel that rusts through oxidation. The same principle is going on in your body. And then you see systems start to fail. You see where a lot of people will get the point where they'll become type 2 diabetics. And you see lots of weight coming on, less energy. Your skin, your hair doesn't grow so well. Your eyesight isn't what it used to be. And your face looks like a Rand McNally roadmap. There's so many lines on it as we get older. So who wants those things? Nobody does. Who's got the answer? Nobody does, except really Sisel. Now, there are some attempts that can do some things. I will admit that from a few products that are around in some areas, but we overall cover it about as powerfully and effectively as is scientifically possible. So the triangle of life, which I move into, and then brain vitality, has three products. It has Eternity, it has Spectramax, and it has Fucoidin. And I'm going to tell you briefly, because of the call, what these things can do. We call it the triangle of life because, if you want to make notes on this, Eternity supports the supports the activation of sirtuin genes in your body. You probably don't know what they are, but the sirtuin genes are the ones that grow you. So, as you hit about 25 or so, they start slowing down. Some even start shutting off. And so your metabolism, your cell production and things like that start falling off. And we lose about 8 to 10% of our body mass and our brain volume and things like that, and our DNA, at least the telomeres that make new cells, about every 10 years. So 8 to 10% of you is going away every 10 years. So if it's going away, we can put something back in the bottle or in your body so that you can support an increase in this. And we could talk about things. I can't talk about things like stimulation. That makes it a drug claim. When you say it activates the system, that's a drug claim. Big Pharma has got us choked off from what we can say, and they say, well, get it tested. Well, tests cost tens of millions of dollars to get. The FDA, you could take a test, and they'd say, well, that's okay, but we need 50 more. And a new drug approval is about to between $1 and $2 billion and takes about 15 years. So you have these formulations. It's just utterly impossible to sell them for a good price if you put all that money in, and that's one of the reasons that pharmaceuticals are so expensive with it. But with us, what we're doing is we're finding the science that's in the products or in the ingredients and then formulating them in a product where we talk about a formula. There may be one product that is the most important one, but we have a myriad of them that are right there running with it to handle other things that the product needs to do for the system and for the biology. And so we make a product very complex because your body's very complex. So Eternity has resveratrol in it. It also has three other compounds. It's quercetin, polyphenols, and catechins. And those are major ingredients that are powerful antioxidants, but they all work on the sirtuin genes together in a symbiotic relationship. And what happens, and you can think of like this, a battery goes dead that you have in your flashlight or something like that, doesn't it? And all batteries go dead as they drain down. Well, when you have an ingredient, let's just say like resveratrol, it has a chemical signature, a signal that it passes on through a receptor that takes it. It's like plugging a cord into a light socket, you know, and you light it up, see, but unless you do it, it's not. And so resveratrol acts like that. It has a particular cell signaling mechanism with it, and when it contacts that receptor, it expends its energy, like the battery that's draining down. Now, it sits there. And so you can take just resveratrol for a while, but then the receptors are all attached to it. Nothing's happened. But the unique thing that was found by Harvard Medical School in resveratrol research is that there's a symbiotic effect between all four of those. And what will happen is one will attach to a receptor. It'll discharge its chemical signal, lose its energy, and the next one will come along and knock it off and send another chemical signal and its energy into it, and then another knocks it off, and then another one knocks that off, and the first one that did it, like resveratrol, comes and knocks those off. So it's just a chain of going around so that you have this enormous support for sirtuin genes. Now, Dr. Sinclair, who was the head research scientist for Harvard Medical School studying resveratrol, he said, you should now be able to live to be 125 to 150 years with that. I think he's wrong, but you should be able to live a lot longer. I would estimate a person probably, if you did things right, if you had a clean life, and that's what a clean life, I mean, is changing your products over, and of course don't smoke, don't drink, those kind of things. If you do, then you have a good chance of maybe extending your lifespan 15, 20 years, in most cases, I think, with the resveratrol. So they did the research on it, and they had animals that had regenerated from older animals into younger-looking animals than what they were, and it was all done on this formulation. They sold it to the pharmaceutical giant, GlaxoSmithKline, who paid $720 million for the research they did, because to make a life-extending drug, they have to have studies to support it. And while you can't patent a natural ingredient, because the law says it's God-given, and they would have competitors that would bring it out if they had gone through the drug approval process, they could sell it for a lot less. So what they do is they start testing it. They see what works in the natural ingredient and what it elicits, how it triggers this response or that, and then they try and develop a synthetic, artificial chemistry that will mimic the same thing that the natural active ingredient's doing. And so with it, yeah, you could get the activation, but you don't have the compatibility with the body is not good. And there's a lot of side effects with drugs. You watch the advertisements on TV, they tell you this can do all of this pharmaceutical or advertising, do all of these wonderful things you have if you have diabetes or if you have a heart issue. But then you listen to the, as it goes on, and they got people dancing around and playing in the park with the grandchildren, all those kinds of things. But during all that period of time, the music's going, and they're telling you all of the things that could happen. It could cause a seizure. It could cause liver damage. It can do so many different things, and they go on and on with it. You've all heard it, so you know it to be true. But the natural ingredient had none of those. It had no side effects. It just had great effects. So that's the science we follow. I research the research to find these things and then formulate them in the natural compounds in extremely high concentrations. Most companies that do dietary supplements and things put such a minuscule amount of it in, or they just use the crude, and I mean elementary, basic ingredient, which has an active ingredient in it, but they don't put enough in that you could really get the effect that you want. We work with the concentrated extracts. We'll take them out and we'll increase the concentration thousands of times in some cases, so that when you take a supplement from us, you have an immense amount of power because it is so highly concentrated, and there are so many similar ingredients in the formulation that are extremely concentrated, and the variety of them are all to address the situation that you're looking for. And so that's the story between or for eternity with resveratrol. We have built it and done so many things for it. The resveratrol is very unstable. You buy it from the store, it's usually gone because heat, light, and temperature can destroy it. And it's destroyed even the plants before it's done. We don't do that. We have systems. I won't go through how they are because of time, but we have systems to protect it because it's such a powerful ingredient. And go into PubMed and put resveratrol and watch what comes up. You'll see huge categories for things like cancer, for the liver, for the brain, for muscles, for the eyes, for diabetes, all kinds of things come up. We can tell you to do that because you can look at the studies, and the law allows you, DSHEA it's called, Dietary Supplemental Health Education Act, allows you to look at the studies and see what the ingredients do, and then you can make your own conclusions. Here's the Achilles heel in that. What happens is companies don't make products to meet the specifications that you find in the studies, but we do. We meet, or in many cases, we actually exceed those. So now here you have the premier elixir of life, eternity, fortified with the single most powerful array of ingredients to support significant increases in your health, in your regeneration, and expand your lifespan. So you can see it's the number one product sitting there in the triangle of life. Number two is Pucoidin. And Pucoidin is a very interesting product. It's I've heard it classified, and there's a book written on it, Nature's Miracle Molecule, which it is. Pucoidin comes from seaweed. Now, people that eat a lot of certain types of seaweed, it's a brown seaweed, but like in Japan, in Okinawa, they have kombu. which has about 3% phycoidin in it. And they eat it like you would for a salad. And they just go down to the sea, and when the tide goes out, they just get out and harvest this. And it's kind of a gooey thing, but I guess it tastes okay to them. But they use it. But because of that, they have the people from Japanese, from the island of Okinawa, have the longest lifespans in the world over any other category. And why is that? It's because this phycoidin is so powerful. You see, as we degenerate and we decay, we have oxidation. And so it has powerful antioxidants in it, but so does eternity. See, so these things balance each other and give more added power to it. But phycoidin is the master cell signaler, and it has 24 different functions, I believe, for signaling cells of all types of systems throughout your entire body. And then it has the most unique property of all, is it supports really significant increases in your immune system. The Chinese discovered it thousands of years ago, and they called it Virgin Mother's Milk because they said it will bring the body's immunity up to exceed that of a newborn baby, which is, you know, very high when they're born, because breast milk has a lot of factors to bring that immunity up until the baby can start to do it on its own. So it comes from mother's milk for about 3 or 4 days to jumpstart this baby. Well, phycoidin will take it up to above that level. And so immunity is so important, because so many things come because of infections and different types of deterioration. The other thing is, most diseases, the damage that they do is caused from not particularly the disease themselves, but the inflammation that it creates. And so phycoidin is an anti-inflammatory. And I don't think there's anything a doctor could give you in medicine that is equal to this, and natural and compatible. So you have powerful formulation with antioxidants, with cell signaling, with immune system support to build it to a high level every single day with it. And then you you come on to the other features that it has, which is taking care of inflammation. And then you go to the PubMed and throw that up and watch what you see, what comes from down with all the cancer. Now, we can't say our product cures cancer because it hasn't been tested to prove cause cancer, but we have huge amounts in it. And I got a patent. I have a number of patents on it, and I received, six, 7 years ago from the Patent Lawyers Association, the Genius of the Year Award for what I'd done with phycoidin, because I found out what it was and what it could be, and I studied the science, and there wasn't much at that time. It's such a new, novel ingredient. And so I found some things and some science that was done. I took that science, and then I went and bought the richest form of seaweed, Lima Mui, from Tonga. And I flew down there twice, met with the king, got a fishing license, which you had to get, to buy phycoidin. And I shipped up 78 big semi-loads of it to our plant here in Utah. And then I installed a $3.5 million system in it to just process it and to extract extremely high levels of phycoidin. But this one's also unique, because most phycoidin that's found in seaweed around the world is 0.5% or less, and it's only one variety U. This has got three varieties in it that are all extremely powerful for the body, and it's the U, and then there's a G, and then there's an F phycoidin, all of those. And I found a patented system, because they're only effective, the molecule is, if it's a fucose molecule, and it bonds with sulfur and becomes phycoidin. But only the fucose molecules, only about 1 in 8 is sulfonated in nature. So I've got a patented system I put on it where I can sulfonate all 8 of them. And so it's 800% increase over what it would do naturally, and the concentration of ours goes very high. We're getting up somewhere around 40% concentrate with just the phycoidin that's there which is unheard of. And I went to Japan, and Japan is doing lots of research on Fukuoidin because of what it's done in Okinawa, and they have a university dedicated to it. And this professor that was there has been corresponding with me, and he spoke good English. So when I went into Kagoshima, Japan, where the university was, to do a meeting with distributors, he wanted to come down and meet me and talk to me. And he said, and the things he told me, he stood up and told to our distributor force that was there. He said, Fukuoidin is probably the single most important and powerful ingredient found in nature. It does immense things to support your systems in so many different ways. Cancer is one big one. Heart is another. Anti-inflammatory, oxidation, all of those, cell signaling, all that. He says, so we make Fukuoidin here, and we do sell it through an outlet we have so people can have it. It runs $850 a month. There are even some brands in Japan, that are, most of the others are run $300 to $400, but they're less concentrated. He said, here you're selling a bottle of it for about $60, and we tested it, and yours is much more powerful than ours is. And he says, I'll come down to ask you, how are you able to do that? It's not possible, but your tests are showing, our tests are showing that. And I said, it's because I have some patented systems on it to make it 800% more active, and I use the three varieties of Fukuoidin. You're only using one. So it's just like the proof of the pudding, as they say. People say the proof is in the pudding. That's not the same. The proof of the pudding is in the eating. So the proof of the power of the product that they could test in their laboratories was all based upon the science that was there, and they saw the results, and they couldn't understand how they could be so powerful and the product could be sold at such a reasonable price. And he stood up and told all our distributors that. He said, you have got the best product in the entire world to use here, and it's much more powerful than ours. Ours is $850, theirs is $60. Well, that's what we have built. That's what we're able to do because we have a huge manufacturing plant, and I have no debt. I paid for it. Well, I put $150 million into that plant of my own money. I don't have shareholders or partners or anything like that. We've operated off profit, so now I have massive amounts of equipment so I can run huge volumes, and I do a lot of private label, which lets us have even more equipment, more people, all of that. And the private label would just put out what they want for other companies. We don't private label Sisel products. Number one, companies couldn't afford to buy them. And so we mark it up about 400%, and 300-400%, sell it to a company that turns around and sells it to somebody else who sells it to a distributor who puts it in a store or whatever it is. But that 300-400% profit, our philosophy is, let's take that instead of being profit, and let's buy these expensive, exotic, highly advanced, extremely powerful ingredients and put them in large therapeutic doses with other ingredients that are built the same way but have different functionalities, and all of them come together to support it. And so that's what we've done. So we have products that are not good. They're immensely powerful. And they're not better than our competition. It's vastly superior. And we build it that way. And I take anyone's product on and talk to them about anything with a compare product to product. They've done it before, and they can't stand a chance because it's not conceivable how a company would do that. Well, the reason it does it is because it's my attitude. I want to give you those. I've made my fortune in life, and I'm spending the rest of my life to help you to make your lives healthier, wealthier, and happier. And so that's why you can buy products that are unequaled anywhere in the world, whether it's the hair shampoo or a toothpaste or a mouthwash. We have the world's best. And skincare, we're into skincare that is enormously effective, where the other is just, if you think it's working, that's why it's working. It's just your perception of it, which is incorrect, but it's based on psychological reactions to it. With ours, it's based on physiological reactions to the ingredients that are there. So I'm giving you, since we're talking about product, and a lot of times I don't talk about product. We talk about business opportunity because most people are in this to make money. But who's your best customer? Should be you. And with all these products we're using, if you're buying $200 a month worth of products, those would just replace the ones you're buying in your home. It doesn't cost you to do anything. And you get rid of toxic, ineffective products and replace them with safe, non-toxic ingredients that are just loaded with all kinds of biological ingredients in immense concentrations for the different things we're doing. Now, how could we have a better toothpaste than Crest or Colgate and that type of thing? It's so easy to explain, and it's so far superior. So I'm just trying to give you a little idea, because your belief factor in the products is important. First, you need to have some hope and then belief, and after you use the products enough, then it changes into knowledge. Then you know it to be true. So as I'm rambling with this thing and going through the products, the next one we come to is Spectramax. Spectramax, I don't know, if there's a product I was going to take and I only had one to take, it would probably be Spectramax. The reason why is you need to understand that our body oxidizes, and we have there's 2,000 categories of free radicals that are oxidizing you. And to neutralize those, people say, well, I take an antioxidant. And I tell them, which group of free radicals does it neutralize? And they don't know what to say, because they haven't even conceived that. And some antioxidants will neutralize one free radical, but not other types. So I have a blend of 40 different antioxidants that are in this product, so that we can follow the whole reaction from these. And the most dangerous free radical is the hydroxyl radical. It has a negative charge, so it's a minus OH. And that just corrodes. It's what makes lye, so it just eats the heck out of everything. And but by itself, it's just corroding your tissues to combine with it, because it's got such a strong attachment to rob electrons from good cells and kill them or damage them or do a serious injury to not only the cellular level, but the system itself. So you want to get rid of them, but you create those all the time. And every breath you take in creates free radicals. Oxygen goes from O2 to O1, and it's a free radical, and it wants to oxidize something to pair. So the best thing to do is bring your natural level of antioxidants up. You can do it in several ways, but the best way is with Spectramax, because we have enough. And sometimes when you have a free radical that is oxidizing and you neutralize it with an antioxidant, the result will be another free radical is formed. It'll be lesser strength, but it's still another form of free radical. It's called the cascading effect. In fact, if you used vitamin C, which is a good antioxidant, but it cascades to another free radical, which vitamin C won't neutralize. If you neutralize that one with a different type of antioxidant, it falls to another one that neither one of those two would do. So you need another antioxidant to neutralize that one, and in doing so, you create the fourth free radical that's there. I mean, that sounds like, how do you get away from that? Well, our blend follows all of the cascade down all the way to the last molecule and neutralizes it. And if it's a hydroxyl radical, remember that's a minus OH. We have hydrogen, and hydrogen is a very important part of our inner antioxidants and things like this. And we have diatomic hydrogen water. And so with that, the hydrogen is the world's smallest, the universe's smallest atom, and it pairs to form H2. So that's the world's smallest molecule. Now, hydrogen is so small it can go through anything. Nothing can contain it. You could put it in lead and it'll go through it. And it goes through your cells so fast in every cell in your body. So when you drink diatomic hydrogen water, you're putting hydrogen, which is what our body runs on. Our body runs on hydrogen. And hydrogen is what the sun sends down to us. And so it gets converted into foods, but the ultimate release is hydrogen for energy, and it has such an immense amount of power. So it comes up to a hydroxyl radical, and it bonds to it. So now the positive and the negative, just like you had a couple of magnets. You can put the positive and negative together, and they bond. So now it bonds. And when that happens, you have now created hydrogen, H, with a hydroxyl, which is OH. So it's HOH. Or if you haven't figured it out, that's H2O, water. So we can take the most dangerous free radicals with these products and support support the system all the way down through the cascade to where the last reaction from these really harmful ingredients is water. And so you can see why Spectrum-X is so important. And then it's loaded with a lot of natural vitamins and phytonutrients and things like that to support health, because then we have attached to it 74 essential trace minerals. They're very important because they're called, they're not minerals, they're essential trace minerals. So it means you need small amounts of them, but they're essential to over 2,000 biological processes that are going on in your body right now. And people have said, well, you can get what you need out of food. Yeah, our ancestors could. Food used to be full of trace minerals and things of this nature, but because of over-farming, those trace minerals, they just don't grow. They're either in the soil or not, and every time you pull out a crop, they're gone. What it comes out with, the carrot or the potato or what corn or whatever else it is, you're losing the trace mineral content. So now all soils in the United States and in Europe, too, and other countries, are 75% deficient in essential trace minerals. Linus Pauling, who was he won two different Nobel Prizes, and a very famous scientist, he's passed away now, but he said, you can trace almost every disease to a trace mineral deficiency. So remember, this is degeneration and decay. So if you have a biological process going on and you have 30 different reactions in it, and one of those is for an essential trace mineral, and if you're not getting enough in your body, either that whole reaction collapses, which damages your health, or it will wait until that type of trace mineral is there to make the connection and then progress on. So you're not going to get it out of food, but we have a large amount of it. So when you take the Spectrum-X, you put all of the essential trace minerals that you need into your diet, into your food. Now, inorganic minerals are hard to absorb, any type of minerals. Calcium's hard to absorb, and magnesium is very difficult, and many others. But so what we've done is, and how does nature absorb these? How does the plant absorb them? There's a thing called organic fulvic acid, and it's secreted by roots in the soil, and it comes from hydrogen in the sun, and they just put it in a sugary compound and secrete it, so our roots feel sticky. And that microbes feed on it, and they release organic fulvic acid. It's sort of like the principle of how you get tooth decay. You have sugar there, bacteria feed on it. They release hydrochloric acid, which destroys calcium or the enamel. In the case with this, the organic fulvic acid doesn't destroy anything, but it pulls off particles that couldn't be absorbed by a root, say like a rock. Just a piece at a time, an ion at a time, and then when the plant starts taking up the moisture, as osmosis comes with the sun, it takes all of these nutrients that were up to that point unabsorbable, and it's not just trace minerals, it's other, and carries them to all the parts of the plant. And so then you eat the food, and you have those in it. However, now food is 75% deficient, so you need to supplement with these essential trace minerals, and we have them. And with organic fulvic acid, it takes it to where they're about 3% absorbable, up to as much as 97% absorbable. But the story's not over there, and I can see we're not getting through all the products tonight, but the story's not over there because organic fulvic acid, if there is a miracle molecule other than phycoidin, it is this one, because it's an acceptor and a donor. And let me tell you how that works. This is the power of the sun, hydrogen that's been converted into a chemical energy in the soil, and then it comes up in the food or the supplement you take. And that chemical energy is organic fulvic acid with hydrogen is the mainstay of it. So it's an acceptor, so it will take a nutrient from the soil, bind to it, take it through the plant where it can be used. Then you eat it, and when that that mineral comes along, if you don't have an organic component to it, the cell receptors won't accept it. It's like you have a lock, you have to put a key in it, so it works. So what organic fulvic acid is it unlocks the key, the receptors, and the cells, instead of having minerals bounce off through the blood system and go around and be excreted, they're taken into the cell. And at that point, enzymes in the cell at the cellular level cleave off the organic fulvic acid and use the minerals, and the organic fulvic acid goes to the mitochondria, these organelle that are in the cell that creates the energy that you have. And organic fulvic acid then, which is free from the minerals and the nutrients that is delivered to the cells, then creates very large amounts of ATP, which is the energy molecule of the body. And there's three types in a cascade from that. And organic fulvic acid takes it up so much and releases so much energy, it's incredible. In fact, is we're going to do some Corellian photography, and that will measure or photograph the electrical energy that your body radiates. We can't see it with the human eye, but they can photograph it, and you have it all over. You could photograph your entire body, your fingers, feet, anything you wanted, and you can see the aura that you have. And so you have a normal aura, and we'll be doing this some of the means, but if you take Spectramax with organic fulvic acid, if you photographed a finger or a hand, you'd see like little flickers coming out all around it everywhere with it. But within about 15 or 20 minutes, if you've taken Spectramax, you photograph it, that hand will look like it's on fire. There is so much energy being produced. And what happens? We have solar energy converted to chemical energy, and in the cell, it's converted to electrical energy. We're an electrical entity. So you put so much that you'll be shocked in the increase of the aura because of all the tremendous amounts of energy that is being created to make your bodies healthier and stronger and have all of this energy to do repair and regeneration and all of that. That's all found in Spectramax. So aren't you about exhausted listening to these products? You know, I'm just here talking to you. I don't have a note. I'm just taking it off my head. I know all of these things, and I know them so well. So you can listen to this. You can go back to the recording and listen to it again because it's got so much information here. And then you don't have to tell it the way that I take it, but you can take bits and pieces out of it and put it together and have the type of presentation that you want to with it. But you need to, don't get in such detail. You can take some highlights, but you need to sell the benefits, not the features, not how it works. You need to tell what it does with it. So you increase energy, increase mineral absorption, you neutralize free radicals, and those are the things you're saying. The free radicals become water. Those are good points to make your presentation. So we're running out of time right now. I'm going to tell you about one product in a couple of minutes if I can, because I promised this thing would go an hour. I'm going to talk about brain vitality. If there's one organ in your body you want to preserve, it's the brain. And the brain deteriorates. It has so much biological activity. The activity going on in your brain, in your brain right now, exceeds the combined activity of over 100 of the world's largest computers all working together. You have massive calculations and things are going on to maintain so much throughout your body, and that's why it uses so much oxygen, which oxidizes, and then the brain starts wearing out and it starts to lose cells. Brain vitality is designed to come in, and if you're going to use brain vitality, let me admonish you to add Super Omega Plus to it, because it, as you heard, fish is brain food. Well, Super Omega has three oils, which comes from fish. There are other kinds, and we have a formulation in Super Omega Plus that has half a dozen different types of omega, three different types of omega-3s, and then a bunch of other omegas, which are all so important to building the nervous system. It's the food for building brain cells. And so Now what do you need? You got the food supply, but now you've got to undo the damage, and you've got to trigger repair. And there's four main systems that are in our brain vitality. There's acetylcholine, which really supports regeneration of new brain cells on an intense level. And then there's curcuminoids in it. And what curcuminoids do, they're antioxidants. And these things have to go through the blood-brain barrier. So we're not just talking about taking something. They're taking something that works. The curcuminoids will go through the blood-brain barrier, as all these ingredients will, which is a difficult task. And it neutralizes free radicals, but it also breaks down amyloidal plaque. And that is what causes Alzheimer's with it. So you've got that powerful compound in it. And then we have an ingredient in it called magnesium threonate. Magnesium is really the magic molecule of the brain because it's what creates brain energy. The problem is, and one of the reasons you might be feeling more sluggish, is because your brain isn't producing so much energy because magnesium is so difficult to absorb. But what we found is a form that instead of being poorly absorbed, it's absorbed in very high levels, and it goes to the brain and energizes all the things of the brain and supports the energization of it. And it goes to, you know what schizophrenia is. It goes, schizophrenia is due to a lack of serotonin. It's a genetic disease. But this supports the production of so much serotonin that the disease is still there, but you're producing enough so that it's not, now it changes. You don't feel effects because your serotonin, all it's doing is taking down the serotonin because of this gene, and we just increase the serotonin up where it's supposed to be. And you'll feel stress. It's a feel-good hormone. You'll feel stress going away, and you'll be in a better mood, your more balanced brain, all of that because you've done that. And the last thing that I'm going to tell you about it is it also goes, and women have an anxiety gene in their brain. Men don't have it. And it's so that they are anxious about doing things and taking care of, and especially people, young and old, that can't handle things for themselves. And then the important part of life, women do so much, and they do it so meticulously well, but if something's not done, there's anxiety. And anxiety will take, it's a form of oxidative stress. It takes, the average is about 10 years off a woman's life. But what happens with the ingredients in brain vitality, it goes through and it neutralizes or binds with and shuts off the anxiety gene. So your anxiety goes way down. Then we're looking at all the surfaces that are, they're tarnished, they're oxidized, and we have compound Bacopa that goes through that, and it goes through and cleans all of those up. And then the synergistic effect of the Bacopa and other things start to work on the brain and supporting it so it can start regenerating more cells than it's losing. And when that happens, you build more brain volume. And when you build your brain volume back, also, the thing that happens with that consequence is dementia, which is due to brain deterioration, now, in theory, can actually go away to nothing. And we have to tell you theory because our products haven't been tested, but it literally dementia can go away. Dementia could be, if the proper nutrients be prevented, Alzheimer's could be prevented or reversed to a large degree, we believe, with that. And then the combined activity of all these ingredients support building more neurons and more ganglia, which is the connection between neurons. So this is also a great product to give to children because if you took that in super omega-3s and you gave it to a child when they're old enough to start to take it, their brain is developing. That's the biggest part of the body when they're born, and it's the most important part. And as it's growing, if you have these kinds of things in the system from Brain Vitality and Super Mega Plus, you have the food and then you have all the rest of this, in animal studies, I can't say it in humans, but in animal studies, which they've done, they're doing some in humans, but I don't want to say what that is, but in animal studies, the young ones grew and the cranial space was the same, but the brain was heavier. it was a more dense brain. And the reason it was heavier, it had more neurons, it had more ganglia, and IQ and intelligence was increased significantly by it. So if you want something for your kids, this is the one. So I've run over time. I apologize for that. We're going to talk about four restore. And there's a, I'll just tell you this, there are four biological systems which have numbers of biological systems in it, and this will jumpstart your body every day. I have it by my bed. I take five of those capsules with a glass of water before I even get out of bed in the morning. Within about 10 minutes, I can just feel the metabolic activity going through my body. I would not start the day without it. And it's our company. Everything I do here, all of these things we're talking about, I do for you. I'm totally dedicated to your success in life, health, wealth, and happiness. So, DW, sorry, I keep telling you, I'm through. I am through. So you can come back on. And thank all of you for being on, and look for our next calls.